54 plus 59 plus 50 minus 60.
104.
115 plus 116 minus 258.
75.
Plus 15 minus 60 minus 6 plus 5 plus 58 minus 60. Hundreds place, thousands place, and beside ones place, the decimal point starts, like one decimal point, two decimal point, third decimal point. And when we want to add one, the first bit in the abacus is going to be added. When we are going to add two, another bit is going to be added. When we want to add five, so here only two bits, these are called upper bits and these are called lower bits. And for five, to add five, we have to add the upper bit, we have to take the upper bit down. So to add plus two, we have to move the another bits. So this is a process how we use abacus.
Ananya and Om Sai Ketan from my class, and I am the proud teacher of these two students. When I see the students, those who are doing the calculation in their mind, I feel really amazed that I wish I could also do all those things. Recently she was awarded with a certificate in abacus that was on international level. She's such a charming, what we say, bubbly type of girl who always active in the class, who will be always discussing something new in the class. In abacus also she has proved her best. In other field like sports, dancing, imitating, she's very well trained type of student. Ketan, he is all-rounder, really he is very good student, he is good in academic, he is good in sports, even he is a good dancer. That is what I say, that Chaitanya is not only giving platform for the academic people but also those who are very much interested in extracurricular activities.
My name is Ketan and I am from 5th Daffodils from Sri Chaitanya School. When I was in UKG, I joined Amul. Amul was the first level of abacus. When I came to Sri Chaitanya School, my interest was not in abacus. So I asked my ma'am, my concentration is not there. My ma'am told, if you will keep your full concentration on the abacus and the sum, you can gain anything. So I followed my ma'am's instruction. Because of my ma'am, I completed my graduation and I gained so many prizes.
Hello everyone, my name is Ananya and I'm from 5th Daffodils, a student from Sri Chaitanya. I like abacus as it helps me many things. I started my abacus course when I was in first. It was my amal. In amal, they make me color. I felt like, when will I touch my abacus? When I was in first, I touched my first abacus. I got many of my certificates and medals in this abacus. I feel very happy when I get a medal or a certificate. There are many different kinds of techniques and tricks in abacus.
These are my two child's prodigies of abacus. We are here to say that these children have gone up to level 5 very confidently, and now any mathematical problem, they are on their tips. So the future Shakuntala Devi, you could probably say, because they are so confident and able to taking up the mathematics problems very easily. Initially, they were scared of math. They did not know what abacus was. But having got into the first session of the class, they started getting obsessed with the feeling of abacus. Once it so happened that Ananya's parent had come and told us, "Ma'am, she seems to be blabbering something, even in her dream. She seems to be talking about abacus, her scales." So the next day, we got to see that she has successfully crossed over the first level. It's nothing but it shows that she was very much confident. She was obsessed with the feeling that, yes, she is being overpowered by abacus. Coming to Sai Ketan, he is on par with Ananya. Now both of them are competing with each other at crossing different levels. This only shows that Sri Chaitanya will never, never, never step back for any challenge that is open to his students. We are always running for, we are always striving for success when it comes to the development of our children, the progress of our students in all fields. Thank you, Ananya and Ketan. We wish you the very best of luck.